Here we see a cement cross erected on the side of the N25 in Dungarvan, County Waterford. The cross is erected to the memory of people who died from Asiatic cholera, the poor people of Dungarvan who died from Asiatic cholera in 1832, and was erected by the surgeon Henry Anthony of Dungarvan. There's a plate on the front and on the back. Here we see the back as we view out onto the road. Countless people pass this cross every day, most probably not seeing it. And I wonder if the mound beneath it is a mass grave.